A Manatee County Sheriff's Office corrections officer is out of the job today after assaulting an inmate. The sheriff's office says Deputy Paul Wagner used excessive force on June 26th against an inmate at Manatee County Jail. After an investigation, Wagner was fired on July 6th, but he is appealing. The appeal hearing is scheduled for July 27th. The state attorney will decide whether to file criminal charges. Wagner was hired on January of 2010.